here we go. We're driving on the strip. It's Wednesday, March 18th. Everything's meant to be closed down because of the coronavirus. And we're just going to see how busy it is. It's coming up to 6:30. People at the Las Vegas sign. Let's go past. Normally there's a line of people, but today doesn't look very busy at all. There's a few people there taking pictures, but normally there's a line there. In fact, it says closed. Somebody put a sign there that said closed. Okay, so we're coming up to Mandalay Bay, which is now closed. Yeah, it's pretty quiet. Normally this time of night it would be a lot busier. McDonald's open, but you can only take it out. You see the signage of Mandalay Bay is turned off. There's nothing being advertised. Life on the Luxor is off. As always, our primary concern, we look forward to welcoming you back, so they're closed. New York, New York. These the screens are on, the signs lit up.
Are you able to park in the garages?
Yeah. Don't think so. See, no one walking on the bridge. Bridge up the top there. It's all very unusual. Still a few cars. green light. Oh, you missed the sign. It said something on the top there. I'll try and get it when it changes. See if it comes up again. Said something about being closed. Yeah, there you go. That's what it says. We look forward to sharing more laughter and good times with you soon. Okay, here we are. Yep. Absolutely nobody really walking around. One person, there you go. Other than that, there is nothing. Super quiet, and even on the other side, super quiet.
Every single door is closed.
Bridges. There's Italy over there. There's nothing.
Yeah,
it's really quiet. So we've got every red light. Signs basically saying that they're closed and they're welcome to be back later on.
Just check for their ID, guys.
Yeah.
I'll pick up.
Stay safe and we'll get through this together.
Pay attention to the fountain position.
Fountains turned off, Bellagio's off, lights are off. Lucky with the lights, every red light possible.
That's weird. cars than I thought.
Yeah, more than I thought. That is pretty dead. There's just nobody around. There's a few people walking, but nothing much to do. Restaurants are closed. To the second half of the strip.
So you think you can go in the hotel and just walk around?
Nope. Mm-hmm. It's closed.
They're from home.
Basically nobody on the strip. A few people walking. That's about it.
It's normally spiked.
Yep. It's normally really busy here. So that's traveling north, and we're now going to turn around and travel south. Here's the Venetian.
All the
gondolas are stopped. Okay, here we are, going south now on the strip. It's passing Fashion Show Mall, which is very quiet, nobody there. Stop. Venetian have a sign, be safe, be well. Okay, let's hope we don't get every red light. Just nobody up there really. A few people, two people. We're gonna pass Treasure Island. Normally this is busy, nothing going on here. See the mirage. Nobody. lot of cars, considering everything's closed.
Maybe mobs.
A lot of police are around too. So let's have a look at the Bellagio fountains. I'll be shut off. Okay guys, there you go. That's Las Vegas, Wednesday night, after the big shutdown. Hope you enjoyed it.